And I'm on the enemies. There is hope for peace. It seems so far away. There's still a lot of bad blood. Maybe too much.
Peace is often fleeting. If there's a chance, you should take it.
Peace with our former enemies will be hard for some to accept. It's what my people need.
I have to move to Master Spock in a few minutes.
Master Spock.
You have some fences to make. Personally, I'm against the use of destruction of things. So I'm glad you transported me from these prisons.
Yeah, I mean, whatever.
Lieutenant Petrosian obviously feels...
Fuck her!
Right now, being effectively acquired to us. Issues if I sense this. I still need and value contrary opinions. I don't want everyone agreeing with me that they feel otherwise.
You know, Rosie doesn't agree with something. She's not shy about making her opinion known.
It's gonna be worse than Mara.
Commander Westbrook is spoken to be Captain Solano's first officer. Ermod has knowledge and experience that makes him more qualified. At the moment, I am leaning towards selecting Commander Westbrook as the first officer. It would be an excellent choice considering your history. But who would respect the fact you chose someone likely to challenge your opinions in a legitimate point of view? Thank you, Dr. Devon. Always nice to have a captain of orders. She shouldn't have been best to stop waiting.
My choice.